Be strong in a different direction. Having acknowledged that you are stronger than you've perhaps given yourself credit for, acknowledge that you may be using that strength, coping and dealing with things that you needn't, that you don't have to, that you can put to one side and not carry around. So use your strength that you have and that you are using for coping and getting through. Use that strength in different directions. Use that strength to shape things differently, to say no, to put down, to step away, to challenge the mindsets in here, because often that's where the real changes can be. You are strong enough, and you are strong enough to challenge the real stresses and strains that your mindsets and your thinking patterns create for you.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.